What do Duchamp, de Kooning, O'Keeffe, and Picasso all have in common? They were given the portrait treatment by their accomplished admirer Marisol Escobar. Known for her deadpan sculptures of American life and its icons, Marisol conceived a tribute for her artistic forebears in a series titled Artists and Artistes. Picasso is a bronze edition after the wooden original, preserving the deep grooves and chipped texture of its exemplar, as well as the artist's characteristically dry humor. Examples of her Picasso have been seen the world over, including the 1988 Venice Biennial and her 2014 retrospective. Picasso by Marisol Escobar is currently on view at Leon Tovar Gallery's 71st Street location as part of the exhibition Spanning Modernism, From Mata to Marisol,